How do you mean?
If you get my first degree now, my certificates will say, the senate of this university, having found you worthy in character and learning, now I ask, when did they test my character? I didn't write any exam on character. Throughout the all levels of institutions, the certificates do not represent the reality. That's the truth. And now you discover that because the stress, like I said, is on bringing paper qualification. You now discover that you see people with defective character parading certificates that are meaningless in terms of actual skills for meaningful living. Which means that our educational system, and Nigeria is not the only country facing this problem. Actually, it is a recurring problem in philosophy of education all over the world. How do we ensure that the people who pass through the recommended curriculum and courses of study actually acquire both skills and character? Because no matter the skills you have, if it is deficient, if the person who receives the education is deficient in character below a certain threshold, then the person must have, in fact, the person will not be a clever rogue. Because there is that essential decoupling between feeding the intellect with certain information and then that character modification that will make you what the Greeks will call a citizen, or what the Igbos will call a Zibo Mado, what Yorubas will call an Omoluabi.
All right, well, what do you make of what kind of character or who?